In this video, we have given that fx, bd polynomial, x minus a1 times x minus a2 times x minus a3 times x minus a4 times x minus a5, where a1, a2, a3, a4 and a5 are distinct integers. Given that f104 is equal to 2012, then we have to find the value of a1 plus a2 plus a3 plus a4 plus a5. So fx is equal to x minus a1 times x minus a2 times x minus a3 times x minus a4 times x minus a5. So f104, it will be equal to 104 minus a1 times 104 minus a2 times 104 minus a3 times 104 minus a4 times 104 minus a5, and f104 is 2012, that is equal to 104 minus a1 times 104 minus a2 times 104 minus a3 times 104 minus a4 times 104 minus a5, and a1, a2, a3, a4 and a5 are distinct integers. So 104 minus a1, 104 minus a2, 104 minus a3, 104 minus a4 and 104 minus a5, they will be distinct integers. So we need to write 2012 as a product of 5 distinct integers, and 2012, it is 2 times 1006 and 2 times 503, and 503 is prime number. So 2012, it is equal to 2 times 2 times 503, and 2 same number is not possible, so it is 4 times 503, and it can be written as 1 times 4 times 503, and it can be written as 1 times minus 1 times 2 times minus 2 times 503. So 2012, it is 1 times minus 1 times 2 times minus 2 times 503, and all the 5 numbers are distinct. So 104 minus a1, it can be any one out of these five numbers. Suppose 104 minus a2, suppose it is equal to minus 1. 104 minus a3, suppose it is equal to 2. 104 minus a4, it is minus 2. And 104 minus a5, suppose it is 503. So from here, a1 will be 103, a2 will be 105, a3 will be 102, a4 will be 106, and a5 will be 104 minus 503 will be minus 399. So a1 plus a2 plus a3 plus a4 plus a5, it will be 103 plus 105 plus 102 plus 106 minus 399, and this is 416 minus 399, that will be 17. So it is 17.